as you can see, it's holding water. The camera's unable to pass that point, located spot in front of unit, next to or under planter. It's a galvanized enclosure, extremely heavy to remove. There's a possibility there's a clean out, a ground level clean out, level or below the soil level. Only way to find out is to remove the planter and the artificial grass turf. Pulling back. Feel lucky that this camera fired up.